How to forward a message from Messenger to WhatsApp. So hello guys, welcome back to this quick tutorial video. Today I'm gonna show you that how you can forward a message from Messenger to WhatsApp. So let's get started. First of all, like you can see in my Messenger, this is the message I want to forward to WhatsApp. So simply I am holding it and click on this three option and forward. Here I can only forward it to the friends on Messenger only. There is no any option to forward the message from Messenger to WhatsApp. So alternatively, simply you can do this. So what can you do this is simply select the text messages or simply our video. So simply select this and tap on the copy. So you can copy. So and then you have to open the WhatsApp. After opening a WhatsApp, choose the person you want to forward a message. Here you have to paste the message and simply you can send it from there. So it's the easy method to forward a message from Messenger to WhatsApp. So you have to copy the message or you can download the photos or video from there and send it to the WhatsApp. So this is the procedure. So thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.